लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. वन मोर क्वेश्चन आई विल सॉल्व फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. आयरन प्रोडक्ट्स लिमिटेड इशूड 5009% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100. 5009% डिबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इशूड एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ रुपीज 40. At a premium of ₹40, payable as follows: 40 including premium of 10 on application. It means at the time of application, 30 plus 10. Is that clear? Allotment 45, including 15 on allotment 45. So on allotment 45 means 30 plus 15, ₹15 is SPR. Balance as first and final call. So balance on first and final call. So what will be the balance? Can you calculate?
40 plus 15.
Very good. So this is balancing figure. So in this manner you need to calculate. What is asked? The issue was subscribed and allotment made. Calls were made and due amount was received. Pass journal entries. Very simple. Very good. But in this question, you will find one thing is different, that premium is available in each and every case. Yes or no? So we need to pass journal entry for all these three cases, including premium. Start journal entries. First entry for receiving application money with premium. Bank account debit to debenture application. How much money is received? 5000 debentures. So children, 5000 debentures multiply by 30 plus 10, ₹40. 5 4 ja 20, and then 3 and 1 4 0, 1 2 3 4. It means 2 lakh rupees. 2 lakh rupees is received at the time of application. Being application money received. Okay, then what happened? This application money is transferred to debenture. So debenture application account debit to 9% debentures to SPR, because security premium reserve was there in this question. And how much you can see? 30 plus 10. So 30 plus 10 means 30 plus 10 is equal to 40. How many debentures? 5000 debentures are issued. So 5 4 ja 2 lakh. How much we can transfer in debenture? 9% debenture only face value. So 5 3 ja 15, 1,50,000 is transferred to the debenture account, and 5 10 ja 50,000 is transferred to security premium reserve account. Being debenture application money transfer to 9% debenture and SPR. Okay, now what happened? Now we will call money for allotment. Debenture allotment account debit to 9% debentures and to security premium reserve. So what is the condition, children? You can see 30 plus 15 at the time of allotment. 30 plus 15, 30 plus 15 means 45 is equal to how many debentures issued? 5000 debentures issued, isn't it? So 5000 multiplied by 45 is equal to 2,25,000. 2,25,000. 5 3 is 15, 1,50,000 only we can transfer, and 15 5 ja 75,000 is transferred to SPR. Being debenture allotment money due. Now we are going to receive money. Fourth entry is for receiving money. When we receive money, what we write? Bank account debit to debenture allotment. To debenture allotment, how much? 2,25,000. 2,25,000 is received. Fine. being debenture, allotment, money received. Then time has come for first call, so we will demand first call money. Debenture first and final call account debit to 9% debentures and to SPR. Children, there is security premium reserve in first call also. You can see 40 plus 15 here at the time of first call. So 40 plus 15 is equal to 55. How many debentures are issued? Children, 5000 debentures are issued. So 5000 debentures multiply by 55. 5000 multiply by 55, it is 275,000. 5 4 ja 20, it means 2 lakh rupees we transfer in debenture, and 5 15 5 ja 75,000 SPR being first and final call money due. Being debenture first and final call money due. Now what happened? Now we are going to receive money. Sixth entry, when we receive money, we write bank account debit to debenture first and final call. How much money we have received? 2,75,000. 2,75,000 being debenture first and final call money received. Is that clear to everyone? I hope this question is clear to everyone, in which SPR is given in all the cases. Yes, children, is it?